The Mexican mole lizard Ipes biporus is a fascinating and unique creature that is found in the deserts of Mexico and the southwestern United States. It is one of only two species of lizard in the world that has lost its limbs, and it has adapted to a completely subterranean lifestyle. Mexican mole lizards are typically about 6-8 inches long, and they have long, slender body with a small head and tail. Their eyes are small and their ears are covered in skin. Mexican mole lizards have no limbs, but they have two flaps of skin on their sides that help them to move through the sand. Mexican mole lizards are carnivores, and their diet consists of insects, worms, and other small invertebrates. They are ambush predators and will wait for their prey to come to them before striking. Mexican mole lizards have a long, sticky tongue that they use to catch their prey. Mexican mole lizards play an important role in the desert ecosystem by helping to control the populations of insects and other invertebrates. They are also a food source for other predators, such as snakes and birds. These remarkable creatures are a testament to the diversity and adaptability of life on Earth. Their unique adaptations to a subterranean lifestyle make them one of the most specialized lizards in the world. It is important to protect these amazing animals and their habitat so that they can continue to thrive for generations to come. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching.